transitions provide smooth changes between clips. If you'd like to add transitions to your movie project, slide over here to the Media Browser buttons and click on the button that looks like an hourglass. This is the Show or Hide Transitions browser. When I click on that, I can see all the transitions that are available to me. If you'd like to see the motion that comes along with a certain transition, go ahead and put your mouse over it. It'll show you how it changes. Now, once you have one selected, go ahead and click and hold on it, and then drag it up to your project and drop it in between the clips you'd like to place it. Now you can see a transition icon was added right there. Now that's the way you can add one at a time, or if you know that you want to add a transition between each clip in your video project, then I can show you how to do that. Let me delete this clip. You can either do that one of two ways. I've clicked on it and highlighted it, and now I'm selecting delete above the backslash key on the keyboard. Or another way to do it is to Command Z. Command Z will undo any edit that you just performed. It's like a backstep. In the theme transition browser, you'll notice this button right up here at the top that says Set Theme. Now these two options should look familiar to you. They were available whenever you established the project, whenever you created a new project. Automatically add transitions between each clip and also project themes. Well, now I've decided I'd like to add a transition between each one of the clips in my project. So now I'm going to click in this box and that checks it. If I choose this drop down arrow right here, I can see all the different transitions that iMovie offers. I'm going to keep it simple and go with cross dissolve and click OK. And in a matter of seconds, you have transitions between each clip. Now, if you'd like to edit the length of time of the transition, by default it's 0.5 seconds. Go ahead and navigate and hover over it with your mouse. Select the blue action wheel right here and click on Transition Adjustments. And right here you can change the duration of either a single transition, or you can apply that duration change to all the transitions within the project.